My name is Avani. Today I'm going to show you science experiments on a bubble inside a bubble and atmospheric pressure. First, we'll do bubble inside a bubble. So first, take a glass of water. Put 1 tablespoon of sugar inside the water. Tablespoons of dishwash. So the sugar is dissolved. Now we are going to do the experiment. First, take and put it on the floor. To blow bubbles on the ground. Here, we have layer by layer bubbles. Our second experiment, atmospheric pressure. We'll need a cardboard, a glass, and a glass fully filled with water. Take the cardboard and place it over the glass with water. Press it a little. Then immediately turn it over. Slowly leave your hand. The glass is standing because of the atmospheric pressure. Now, I make it. Thank you.